Let's see, here we go. That'd probably help if I clicked in here. So we're stockpiling stuff for the wife to cook. Is there anything over here ready? Alright, those are good. I need to make sure to water this one because it's outside of my sprinklers for the time being. Got some red cabbage. Let's go over here and collect our hops. Let's go take care of our animals real quick, and then we will start our game day. Did you guys already come out? You did. Goats only give me milk every other day, so let's pick up some eggs. Let's go make sure the hay benches are full. Yeah, I thought this one might be down. Thank you. Did not want to eat that egg. At least it wasn't the iridium egg. Let's see. Alright, I'll grab that. I'm on my way back to the house to drop off all this fun stuff. Get some maple syrup. Alright, you go, you go, you go, you go, and you go. These guys here, and that one. Alright, I just need one of those so that I can drop off in the community center. I'm slowly working through the community center quests, bundles. Here that needs that. We're slowly filling these out. What's up?
Okay, I didn't want to talk to you if you were talking to actual people.
No, I'm just talking. You can talk to me at any point. It doesn't.
About half an hour.
Okay.
Nothing I'm aware of.
Let's do some ocean fishing. I think I'm gonna put together the money and pick up that iridium rod. I am a level 10 fisher, so I probably should have it by now. These fish, it doesn't really matter what quality I'm getting because I'm gonna sell it all. Hayden, will you close the blinds on the window? It's super backlit, so it's washing out the camera. Yeah, it's better. Just nice, relaxing, fishing on a pier. Making that money. So about every half hour or so, I need to take a little break, go help the wife, she's on dialysis. I'm just gonna relax and do some fishing. After this next catch, I'm gonna go take a quick break and then I'll be back. I will be back in a minute. Let's get back to it. Let's make that money. Get those fish. Yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy. Yeah, I started moving over here to fish because Willy would always walk up behind me and try and fish through me. I always felt weird. So I need 7,800 gold to do the iridium rod. I should be able to get that in a day or so of fishing. It's not too bad. I didn't want to do that. I'll start pulling when I don't need to. Causes me to lose a good fish. They're moving fish. You find me on a nice relaxing California spring day. It's raining outside a little bit. Mm-hmm. Just relaxing. Start my long walk back to the farm. Pick up some more stuff to sell. I usually try and start heading back to the farm about 9 if I'm out here at the beach. through this way, I'll have a chance to put the animals to bed. Lots of honey. I need to come over here and sell stuff. I have so many fish. To do it at all. Hey, I now know how to make the pink cake. Not bad. And most of that is fish, of course. I guess I don't have to water that again. Let me go do the animals, and then I will come back and do the farm. Now that we have that incubator going, we can incubate some eggs. Awesome. Large goat milk too. And we're on our way to finishing up that pantry quest. Let's put the milk jug away before I forget about it again. Let's put some stuff away in here. In here somewhere. There we go. Alright, let's see, are my melons ready? Not yet. Alright. I'll grab some blueberries though. Grab our hops. Because we're making booze over the winter. Go swing by the community center real quick. We'll drop off this large goat milk. And then a couple of days when we get that duck egg again. I think that'll finish our pantry. Yeah, almost. I need to get the melons finished. But I can drop in this. And then we just need wool or duck egg. We'll get a duck egg long before we get wool. And then I just need some of those melons. And then we'll have our greenhouse. Don't have what you need, and I don't have the money I need to finish up the bus, but that's fine, we'll get there. I'm playing this game such a relaxing, no stress, we'll get done what we get done when we get it done. There's no reason to stress it. We just... enjoy our time. Enjoy our time fishing. I keep doing that to myself. I know I don't need to hit it, but I did hit it anyway. Whatever. Maybe later I'll go do some mine dives and go pick up some more iron bars so we can get the tools finished up. My wife and I share this game, so I have to get a lot of iron. She mainly does the farm and I take care of, you know, the fish. The mines. But she started doing some mine dives. I'm giving her some armor upgrades, some weapon upgrades. So she's going into these lower levels pretty well outfitted. But it's been fun. This has been my latest addiction. Yeah, it's raining outside, guys. It's a nice rainy Southern California. Spring day caused my weeds to grow. Which means tomorrow I'll have more to deal with. But right now, let's just relax, enjoy the music, enjoy the water. Catch some fish. Keep clicking that button when I don't need to. Keep making dumb mistakes. Whatever. It's not important. Let's just relax. My current goal is to get that top tier rod so I can start using things like the cork bobbers and whatnot. So we can start catching some more powerful fish. It'd be fun to go after some legendaries. Say that time. Didn't need to click it. Clicked it anyway. I'm lucky it didn't push it out of the perfect. Well, that works. How are you all doing today? I'm sitting here talking to myself. Relaxing. Trying to enjoy some music. Catch some fish. Make some money. Working on the community center bundles. Need a duck egg. And then a couple more gold melons, and then I'll have the greenhouse going. That'll be really nice for the winter months when not a whole lot happens. And then I'm gonna invest in some fruit trees. Bye. And I'm not going to worry about mopping today because the dogs are going to go in and out and it's raining. I'll just mop tomorrow morning. Okay, but it's just going to get destroyed today. There's no point in mopping it when it's just going to get destroyed. So the mopping will be done tomorrow. No, I haven't seen him yet. Back here. Where do you think you're going? Don't run away from me. Come here, you. Yeah, I thought you would be a sturgeon. Sorry about that. One of the upgrades I need to do is a new chair, so I'm not squeaking every time I move. But that costs money I ain't got right now. Oh, missed that one. Easy fish, aren't you? Well, it's early enough. We can take a walk, do some foraging on the way back. Pick up some maybe spicy berries and some leek. Maybe nothing. I guess nothing it is. The bats haven't gotten me anything lately. Oh, I forgot to fill your water bowl. There you go. Guys, all in. Yep. Close that up. You guys are all in. Close that door. There we go. Now we can go sell off all these fish, make some more money, go pick up our fishing rod tomorrow. I have a hoarding problem. I think just maybe. Yeah. Decent amount of money from those fish. That. Alright. All that corn is going to be for the oil. I need to do some dungeon dives and get some more slime so I can make another corn, another oil processor. Organize that. Alright, where's that star fruit at? There it is. Alright, well, I guess you're just gonna go over here. Alright. Let's go take care of our animals. And then head in to talk to Willy. And get our, new fishing rod. Half a heart already? That's doing pretty good. Music up a little bit, it's kind of quiet. Not that screen, that screen. 3. Gold corn already, or 3 gold melons. And I walked away with the milking jug again. Let's give the dog some water. Gotta keep our puppy happy. Or we can water the dog, that works too. Alright, I'll take care of that when I get back. Wheat. Grab a bunch of wheat too. And we can go plant some wheat when we get back. It'll be the last harvest before summer. Summer ends. Spend a lot of money. Got my radium rod. I'm gonna go do some work. Time for our little break. Then get back to the farm and I'll pause it. We'll throw it on a break. And I'll be right back. Alright, we're back for another 30 minutes before we have to go do our next blood pressure check and whatnot. Let's plant some wheat. Your last little harvest before gonna mop today because of the rain and the dogs are just gonna fuck up the ground. But you still need to make sure you get your laundry dealt with and first little water going so that way we don't lose this first day. Try this new fishing rod out. Let's see what it looks like. Stand over here and cast it that way. Definitely looks cool. Just enough sun coming through them to just fuck up my lighting. I guess it is what it is. Anything good? Copper geode. I guess good is relative. Tomorrow I should get the duck egg. Now hopefully the melons are ready too so I can get that greenhouse going. So we can start buying those fruit trees. Get those fruit trees going. I don't want to get them until I had the greenhouse, because I don't know, I just didn't want to put them outside. In about 10 minutes, I'm going to take another really short break to go one more blood pressure. His wife's blood pressure was starting to look pretty low. gotta keep an eye on that. Come on, fishy. Quit running. It's a pike. Who's gonna be this? There we go. Gotcha. Not bad. I like the new rod. Let's swing by our animals real quick. We'll drop off our, close our doors. Over here and drop off the few fish we caught. Get a little bit of money. Let's drop that off. Nice clear and sunny day tomorrow. Not that much in income. Well, that's not too bad. Let's grab one of those. Put that there. Put that away. Go do our morning rounds. There you go, bear. Have some drink. Alright, what do we got ready? We got some hops ready. Chili peppers are ready. Tomatoes are ready. Those are still not ready. Anything under a gold, I can't keep them, or I'm running out of room to put them. Milking bucket. I was really hoping those melons would be ready. I guess I can store the duck egg until the melons come up, because melons should be ready by tomorrow. Getting super sidetracked. Go through our bat cave, see if there's anything good in here. Some spicy berries. No, I do not want to eat the spicy berry. No, spicy berry is going to become jam and booze. Away whatever's gonna fit right here. Alright, I'm gonna put the large goat milk there. This duck egg over here with the melons, because I only need two more gold melons to finish up the community center. Let's see, that's all going good. Let's go dive into the mine. I could have grabbed the mine cart, but I wasn't thinking about it. Oh well. This game has such great music. And the funniest thing about it is Facebook is gonna copyright claim it. Even though I've marked that I'm playing this game and the music belongs to this game. So the goal right now is to collect slime. 50 more so I can make another All right, well let's find our ladder. I need 50 more slime so I can make the another oil maker. Bad. And I need the iron so I can upgrade tools. Slimies, come here, slimies. Thank you. this point, I'm more likely to run out of energy than I am health. These things do so little damage to me right now. Alright. I'm gonna take a quick break so I can check the wife, and I'll be right back. Back for a little bit. What? Yeah, they're still good. Yeah, I like the dip that comes with it. Without that dip, it's not quite as good. Yeah, I see you hiding there. Their boneless wings. Yeah. Yeah, what we spent on that one meal is what we normally spend for a week's worth of groceries. That's why we don't go out much. Yeah, it's rainy, which is why I said we'll deal with the mopping tomorrow. Hayden, are you still awake?
Yes.
You were asked a question. Still. That's not what I wanted to swing with. All right. Whoops. I'm gonna have to spend some time with my furnace. Come here, Batty. What?
I never knew that. Learn something new every day.
I hear you, little coal monsters. Come here. Come here, slimy. Time to head back to the home. Not making too much gold doing it this way, but I need some work on the farm before take care of our animals, and we'll go drop by the community center and finish off the community center quests. Should be able to get us the See if our duck egg is still going. Yep. Let's go drop off that, You want to talk loud enough for me to hear, actually hear you? Sure. How much time is left on the dishwasher? So Hayden, when that's done, you need to get it unloaded. Should give us our greenhouse. At least I think it will. All right, go over here. I didn't pick up the fucking melons. Back to the farm. Damn it. I was too excited to get over here. I grabbed the duck egg, but I forgot to grab the goddamn melons. Hate it when you do that shit. One goddamn thing. That's all I had to do. There we go. I forgot to grab that goddamn prize. Getting there. There's another one. Three more to go, and then we'll have a full functional community center again. we're back. And for this one, I just need a sandfish. To get a sandfish, though, I need the bus. To get the bus, 10, 25, I need 35,000 gold. Can I do that? Certainly. Is it high on my priority list to do right this second? No. So there's a really nice rainstorm floating through California right now, at least my part. So if I disappear from stream, that's probably what happened. All right. I have another cheese, another preserves. There. Make me an awesome. I have corn in here. Better. There we go. Drop off what I can. Alright, you can go there, because I can make money off of you. Alright, let's see. Let's sort you out, because you're a mess. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 5,000 gold pieces, and we're gonna go upgrade one of my tools. What to upgrade? I could do the watering can, but then I lose the watering ability for a couple of days. I think I'll do the hoe. I could do without the hoe for a couple of days. Oh, I need to go to the quarry. I haven't been to the quarry in a while. Come here in winter and chop down all these trees. What do we have here? What's this one? Aquamarine, nice. I know some of the townsfolk really like the metal, the gemstones like that. Hey, noisy. I spend some time with our furnace. Let's do our fast ones first. Well, we're actually getting some decent rain out there. I need to check something. I'll be right back. Stone. Let me grab 25 stone. Move my furnace back, they got broken. And one of my furnaces get destroyed on times that the weeds overgrew. It destroyed one of our furnaces. Alright, I need slimes for that too. I wanted to make one of those too. that. Are they both considered tackle? That's dumb. And that's tackle too. I can make some. So right now we're just burning away our ores. real thick. Left my phone in the kitchen. There we are. Back at it. I've got about a half an hour and then I'm gonna shut down the stream for a little while. Alright, 70 pieces of hay. Pretty well stocked. I need to do another few mine dives so I can get that other corn press going, the other oil maker going. Having the one is nice, but having more is better. Bring this down a little bit and get puppy cam. Yeah, it's really raining out there. You may not want to go out there. Yeah, I told you it was raining out there. Make a whole lot of money, but that's fine. This wasn't a money-making day. Money-spending day, yes. Not a money-making day. And it's raining in-game. Our duck doing? One heart already. Sweet.
the hell out of that.
I'm gonna use it. Read up on how to use the greenhouse because I don't know. Some corn. No, don't eat it. We'll use those blueberries later. So I want to make slime, get some slime. Let me see about setting up this greenhouse. What do I need to make the good sprinklers? Gold, iron, and refined quartz. Gold, iron. Where's our refined quartz? Have a ton of it. Where is it? I don't see it. There it is. All right. Let's start up here in this corner. Over one, down one. Let's see, 4, 8, I'll have 12, make 12 sprinklers. I also need to get some more stone. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Grab some stone so I can make the two more landing spots. The lightning must have struck that. This is a trick I saw posted online the other day. Alright, two more pathway pieces there because that got messed up. Let's fix this. Strike any of my trees or anything? The spot. I don't want you in there. I need you in there. You can come down here for now. Did I do the animals? I think the lightning struck some of my wheat. Damn it. Yeah, I did the animals. Okay. Okay, that hay bench was full. That hay bench is full. Sleep and save. I'll pick up my steel hoe. Thank you. probably going to be one of the last harvests before the end. Spring or summer. Put all our hay away for now. I need another. I don't know why I did that, but all right. Back again. Stupid lightning keeps breaking shit. I need a shed to put some of that shit in so it doesn't get broken. Incubators take quite a while to put our milk jug away. 2 days left in summer. And tomorrow's a festival day. Cool. That's super cool. So do I need to? And will it fill in if I don't? Find out. I'm gonna I'm going to be saving this and setting up to take the wife off dialysis. So I'm going to end the stream for a little while. And we will pick up in a bit when I come back.